So we talked about books. What else can you sell on Amazon? Well, if you're a creative and you have a film or video you'd like to sell on Amazon, you can get your video on Amazon Video Direct, right? Which is basically a platform that lets you sell your book. I mean, not your book, I already talked about books, but it lets you sell your video or film on Amazon Prime Video, Amazon Instant Video, right? So I have a documentary, a film I produced called BC Fashion Week, right? Via my video production company, Fusion Video. And I basically just made a film. Now the requirement is you can't just upload any kind of garbage to Amazon Video. There is a quality screening process, right? So it has to be ProRes quality. So pretty much professional quality, like HD, 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 HD. I think the final video file I uploaded was like 51 gigs for the final video, but it was freaking huge, right? So there's a vetting process, but the cool thing is once you have your video and it's approved by Amazon Video Direct, right? Your video is an Amazon Prime, Amazon Instant Video. So if you have apps, you can actually watch your film on there, right? Your friends can rent the film. You get paid for it based on it. So it's very similar to a Netflix type of model, right? It's streaming any kind of app. Watch it on Roku, watch it on, I believe, Apple TV might have it too. Watch it on your Kindle, Fire, whatever Amazon has, right? Watch it on your gaming system, PS4, whatever, right? So you can watch it anywhere, and when somebody watches your film, you get paid for it. Now, my film didn't in particular blow up by any means, right? But it's just cool to say, hey, look, I have a film on Amazon Video that people can watch and rent, right? And now, I do have it on multiple platforms. I also have it on Vimeo On Demand, but I find that Amazon Instant Video is more widely accessible than other platforms, right? Most people, I mean, unless you're creative, most people don't really know Vimeo On Demand, right? It's not really as popular as Amazon Prime Video or whatever, what have you, right? Because your video is right there with Hollywood movies, right? Not to say you're gonna go Hollywood, right? But that's just like the platform, the access you have, which is pretty cool, right? So if you're a creative, you have a film you're working on, right? And you just want to put it on a platform for people to rent, stream it and have access to it, or even download it, then try Amazon Video Direct, which is a platform similar to CreateSpace, similar to KDP, to ACX, right? Amazon has all these different companies that you can use those platforms to get your medium out.